बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, सलामुन अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी अलहाज सैयद एहतशाम हैदर नकवी। मे अल्लाह ब्लेस यू विद प्रॉस्पेरिटी, हेल्थ एंड वेल्थ हेयर एंड हेयर आफ्टर। I congratulate each and every Christian brother and sister, along with the Muslims, brothers and sisters, at this auspicious occasion of birth anniversary of Jesus Christ, Isa alayhi salam. We the Muslims believe that 123,999 prophets came as guide to mankind, creation of God, to attract the people toward paradise, heaven, and right path. And our last prophet, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the Lord of all prophets and Khatamul Anbiya. None of the prophets will come after Prophet Muhammad. We Muslims believe, as I heard from you right now, we believe in all prophets, and we believe they are infallible, chosen, special, God-gifted, talented personalities, leaders, and guides to human beings and even jinn. Hazrat Isa alayhi salam is not only the prophet for Christians, but he is prophet for us Muslims as well. As Quran says, ta'alaw ila kalimatin sawa'in bainana wa bainakum. O Prophet Muhammad, call upon the people and ask them, gather on revealed religion, means Christianity and Judaism. So Abrahamic religions are revealed religions, are people of book. They have a lot of similarities rather than differences. Of course, there are few differences, like usually the Christian brothers and sisters, they believe that he got martyred. We believe, Shia Muslims, we believe that he was taken up to the skies and he is still alive, and he will come and offer his prayer behind our Imam Mahdi, peace be upon both of them. We Shia, we Muslims, should respect Hazrat Isa alayhi salam, as he is going to be follower of Imam Mahdi, peace be upon him. He is going to be army officer of Imam Mahdi, peace be upon him. And himself he says, Mubashiram bi Rasulin Yati Mimbadi Ismuhu Ahmad. Jesus says, my job is to introduce a prophet who's coming after me, whose name is Ahmad. As Prophet Muhammad was famous by the name of Ahmad in skies and in ancient times, he was titled Muhammad when he came in this world. So that is why we Muslims believe that Hazrat Isa alayhi salam is prophet of Muslims as well. But the Lord of Isa, Lord of all prophets, the last prophet, is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him and all of them. That is why to celebrate birth anniversary for Isa alayhi salam, for Jesus, is not only okay, but it is even recommended for the unity purpose. As you just mentioned, Grand Ayatollah Sistani has delivered a message, and I have read messages by Grand Ayatollah Khamenei. I know that Grand Ayatollah Bashir and Grand Ayatollah Nasir Makarem Shirazi, Wahide Khurasan, all in all, they always give messages to Kalimis and Masihis who live in the Muslim countries or abroad. I present my heartiest congratulations to Mr. Pope and all Christian brothers and sisters, especially the Masihi brothers and sisters of Pakistan, and we are with them. We will stay together with the Christians, especially at this auspicious occasion and celebrating 25th of December as the birth anniversary of Prophet Jesus is no problem. Our youth, our men and women can celebrate it. And when we say Merry Christmas, it doesn't mean Merry means to get married. Merry means M-E-R-R-Y, joyfulness, happiness. What is wrong with that? We participate and join for the individual people, our Masih brothers who live in Lahore. We join in birth anniversaries of their sons and daughters. So how come we cannot go and attend the birth anniversary of Hazrat Isa alayhi salam, or even we can celebrate ourselves as I have been doing for a couple of years, that we celebrate birth anniversary of Jesus Hazrat Isa alayhi salam. Thank you very much, Alhaj. If you have any question, you are more than welcome. Okay, thank you. Let me finish my humble talk in English, then I will start in Urdu. One more point, let me add it. The respect by Nasara Najran to the family of Prophet, especially to the holiest lady of Fatima, peace be upon all of them, is admirable. And we Shias respect Christianity as they respected our holiest lady, Fatima Tuz-Zahra, peace be upon her and peace be upon her entire family. When I visited the Rome and I went to visit Pope was not there. He was traveling at the moment. But I felt there are a lot of holy clothes, the dress of shirts of Imam Hassan and Imam Hussein, peace be upon both of them, they were there as sacred dress of sacred personalities. So I believe we should go to the churches and we should have interactions with our Christian brothers and sisters, and eventually we are all sons and daughters of Adam and Eve. Even non-revealed religions, we go and we show our sympathy and universal message of Islam to all creation of God. We are all relatives to each other. May Allah bless you and bless your viewers. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Sabse pehle to main